strolling by the River Corrib as festival season gets underway in Galway. It's a world away from what Ukrainian Yana Korlikova could have expected when she was filming Carol of the Bells. Set during the Second World War, the film tells the story of three families torn apart by conflict. It's a tale with all too familiar modern-day resonances.
While filming, I remember that my grandma told me about this time of war, that when she was a child and she hid in the basement, and now this is the heartbreaking reality of our country.
Carol of the Bells is just one of over 200 features, documentaries and shorts being screened in Galway over the coming week.
We have, I think it's 20 world premieres in the programme this year, 33 Irish premieres. And then we move out from there. We've LGBTQ strands, we have music and mavericks. Listen, we have something for everybody.
There's a strong focus on new films in the Irish language throughout the proceedings, coming at a time when such work has been making real inroads with critics and audiences. Later this week, TG Cahir and Screen Ireland will host a networking event for producers interested in creating work in Irish. It's all part of an ongoing Cine Cahir initiative to promote new filmmaking.
I think we had plan A, B and C on how to get an audience, but actually plan A has worked, which is basically do wonderful content, put it in the cinema, and Irish people will come. But not only Irish people, at an international level, Cine Cahir is proving a huge hit.
Tús mo, leat na hoibre. Pat McGrath, RTE News, Galway.